Attention. Hull failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Yeah.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New creature discovered. Oxygen. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. New creature discovered. Oxygen. fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them too safe for human consumption. Blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is a warning. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. some water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Receiving re-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency Seaglide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. To swim closer to the beautiful prince. Engineer blueprint acquired. Seconds. Integrating new PDA data. Blueprint acquired. The Seaglide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 80-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad optional run, but so are all the others.
Biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface. Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Acquired. Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data.
Priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod 13. Coordinates attached. Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasar. I said Kasar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Near blueprint acquired. Thank you. 30 seconds. Oxygen. Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All Terra Corporation. You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits. Scans indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis. Unknown language. Attempting translation. Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required. Unknown language. Attempting translation. Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. self scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain. Indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway. Broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine. Oh!